warm wishes to one and all. Myself, my name is Sai Kiran. Today our topic is multiples and factors. What is multiple and what is factors? Multiples and factors. Okay, just here one of the, I'm taking this side is multiple. Okay, here factor. What is multiple and what is factor? Okay, when we are taking any number, for example, I am taking a 5 is a number, it is multiplied by some other natural number. For example, I am taking all the natural number, any natural number you can take, no problem. Okay, some other natural number, then what we are getting the answer means 5, okay, comma 10, comma 15, comma 20, comma and so on. We can get these are all. Okay, if I am taking another number, I am taking 7. Okay, if you multiply it by any other natural number, okay, again I am taking natural number set. Okay, just when you multiply these two, then what you are getting means 7, 14, 21, 28 and so on. Okay, just here once of the, okay, here 5, 10, 15 and 20 and so on. These are all numbers we can call as multiples of 5. Okay, here 7, 14, 21, 28 and so on. These are all numbers we can call as multiples of 7. What is multiple means? If you take any number multiplied by another natural number, we can get some answer. That is nothing but we can get some product. That product is multiple of given number. Here, okay, we are taking some number. Okay, it is multiplied by some other natural number. That means we are getting a 5 or 10 or 15 or 20 and so on. Okay, here 10 we are getting, for example. 10 is multiple of given number. That means 10 is multiple of given number means 10 is multiple of 5. Okay, in the same way, 15 is multiple of 5. 20 is multiple of 5. In the same way, here once of the, okay, here 7 we are taking a number. If it is multiplied by some other natural number, we are getting 7, 14, 21, 28 and so on. Those are all multiples of 7. Okay, what is multiple means? A given number multiplied by some other number, okay, some other natural number, we can get the product. That product is multiple of given number. Okay, okay, just here once.
In the same way,
now we can observe what is factor. Okay, for example, I am taking one number 6. Okay, one number 6. Okay, 6 can be written as a product of two numbers. Okay, 6 can be written as a product of two numbers. How many possibilities are I am writing like that? Just here once of the, okay, 1 into 6. Okay, 2 into 3 or 3 into 2 or 6 into 1. Okay, only these two are the possibilities. Or you can write 3 into 2 and 6 into 1 also, nothing but. Okay, just here 1 into 6 we are writing means 6 into 1 also possible. Okay, 2 into 3 we are writing means 3 into 2 also possible. In the same way, I am taking another number, for example, okay, not only 6, okay, I am taking, okay, some 12. Okay, I am taking 12. 12 can be written as, okay, 1 into 12 we can write, okay, 2 into 6 we can write, okay, 3 into 4 we can write, 4 into 3 we can write, 6 into 2 we can write, 12 into 1 we can write. Okay, just here once of the, okay, any number, okay, any number we can write in the form of product of two numbers or three numbers, whatever it is, no problem. Okay, in a product, okay, for example, here we are taking this is a product. Okay, each individual means, okay, here this is individual. Okay, this is individual, this is individual, this is individual. Okay, in a product, each individual is factor of the product. Factor of that product. That means 1 is a factor of 6. Okay, 6 is factor of 6. 2 is factor of 6. And 3 is factor of 6. In the same way here, 12, what are the possibilities are there? Means 1 into 12 we can write, 2 into 6 we can write, 3 into 4 we can write. That means 1 is a factor of 12 and 12 is factor of 12. Okay, 2 is factor of 12. Okay, 6 is factor of 12. 3 is factor of 12 and 4 is factor of 12. Okay, what are the factors of 12 means 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 12. Okay, in the same way, what are the factors for 9? 9. Okay, what we can write? 9 can be written as 1 into 9 we can write and 3 into 3 we can write. That means 1 is factor, 3 is factor and again 3. Already we are saying 3 is factor, that means 9 is factor. What are the factors of 9 means? 1, 3, 9 only. Okay, just here once of the, what is another name of factor means? Nothing but divisor. Divisor. Okay, now we can understand clearly what is factor. Okay, when you take any number, for example, I am taking 6. Okay, 6 is divisible by what number? Divisible by what number? Okay, 6 is divisible by 1 or not? Yes. It is divisible by 2 or not? Yes. Okay, it is divisible by 6, 3 or not? Yes. it is divisible by 6 or 9. Yes, that means sir, what are the numbers it is divisible? Those numbers we can call as factors or divisors, sir. Okay, we can call factors or divisors. Here, 1 is divisor of 6, nothing but 1 is factor of 6. 2 is a factor of 6. 2 is divisor of 6. Okay, 3 is divisor of 6. 6 is divisor of 6. In the same way, 9 divisors. What is divisors means? Nothing but factor. Another name of factor is divisor. Here, okay, 9 is divisible by 1 or 9. Okay, yes, it is divisible. 9 is divisible by 3 or 9. Yes, it is divisible. 9 is divisible by 9 or 9. That means, what are the factors is nothing but divisor, divisor. Okay, here 1, 3, 9 are the divisors of 9, nothing but factors of 9. In the same way, here 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 12. Here the factors are 12. Okay, just here one of the, I'll say some examples. Okay, just here one of the, what is a 2 factors? 2 factors means it is divisible by 1 and 2. What are the 3 factors? It is divisible by 1. Okay, it is not divisible by 2. That's why we are not taking the factor. Okay, it is divisible by 3. Okay, what are the 4 factors? What are 4 factors means? 1 it is divisible and 2 it is divisible. 3 it is not divisible and 4 it is divisible. That means what are the factors of 4 means? 1, 2, 4. Okay, what are the factors of 1 means? Only 1. Okay, what are the factors of 5? 1 and 5. It is not divisible by 2. It is not divisible by 3. It is not divisible by 4. What are the factors of 6? 1, 2, 3, 6. 1 is divisible, 2 is divisible, 3 is divisible. Okay, 6 is divisible by 1, 6 is divisible by 2, 6 is divisible by 3, 6 is divisible by 6. Okay, here 4 it is. Okay, with 4 it is not divisible, with 5 it is not divisible. That's why we are going to next number 6. Okay, what are the 7 factors means? Just here ones are the 1 and 7. Okay, now we can observe the sum factors I am taking. Okay. Now we can get what is factor means. If you are taking any number, okay, what are the numbers are divisible that number? Okay, those numbers we can call the factors of that number. For example, I am taking okay some factor. Okay, 8 factors. What are 8 factors? Means 1, 2, 4, 8. Okay, what are 12 factors? Means 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 12. Okay, just here ones of the. Okay, now we got it, what is multiple and what is factor. Okay, now we can observe, we'll observe the some properties of multiples and factors. Okay, just here one. Okay, here. What are the multiples of 5? Okay, 5, 10, 15, 20 and so on. What are multiples of 2? 2, 4, 6, 8 and so on. Okay, what are multiples of 2? What are multiples of 2 means? Okay, 1 and what are multiples of 5 means 1 and 5. What are multiples of 8 means 1, 2, 4, 8. What are multiples of 12 means 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 12. Okay, just here ones of the. Okay. What are multiples of 5 means 2, 4, 6, 8 and so on. That means we can say it is countable or uncountable. Uncountable. Why? Because multiples are uncountable. That means infinite. Okay. Here. What are multiples of 2 means 1 and 2. That means only 2 multiples are there. What are multiples of 8 means 1, 2, 4, 8. That means 4 multiple, sorry, 4 factors are there. Okay, what are the factors of 8 means 1, 2, 4, 8. That means only 4 factors. What are factors of 12 means 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 12. That means here 6 factors are there. Means what you can understand? Factors are finite. Finite means it is countable. Okay, here the factors are countable and multiples are infinite. Okay, here it is not countable. Now we can observe one more point. Okay, now we can observe one more point. Just here once of the, here multiples are infinite. Here factors are finite. Finite means countable, infinite means not countable. Next point once you can observe. Okay, what you can observe? Okay, what are the multiples of 2 means 2, 4, 6, 8 and so on. What are multiples of 5 means 5, 10, 15 and so on. Just here once of the, how we are taking just 2 multiples means, okay, what are the 2 multiples means? Okay, those are equal to 2 and more than 2. Equal to 2 and more than 2. What are the multiples of 5 means? Equal to 5 and more than 5. That means multiples of any number they are asking means that is equal to the given number or more than that given number. That means, okay, multiples are greater than or equal to the given number. That means, multiples are are greater than or equal to the given number. Just here once of the okay. Two multiples we are taking is 2, 4, 6, 8 and so on. That means equal to 2 and more than 2. Okay. Five multiples we are taking is 5, 10, 15, 20 and so on. That means equal to 5 and more than 5. In the same way, just see once the what are factors of 2? 1 and 2. What are factors of 5? 1 and 5. What are factors of 8? 1, 2, 4, 8. Okay, what are the factors of 12? 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 12. Okay, that means what we observe? Factors are equal to that number and less than that number. That means what you can say? Factors are less than or equal to that given number. Okay, just here one to the factors are less than or equal to that. By using factor definition, we can say some more definitions. Okay, just here once of the, I'll take some number factors. Just here once of the, I'm taking one factor, one only. Two factors, one and two. Three factors, one and three. Four factors, one and two and four. Okay, five factors, one and, okay, five. Six factors, one, two, three, six. Seven factors, 1, 7. Eight factors, 1, 2, 4, 8. Nine factors, okay, 1, 3, 9. Okay, 10 factors. What are 10 factors? Means 1, 2, 5, 10. Okay, 11 factors, 1 and 11. 12 factors, 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, 6, 12. Okay, now we can observe, I am taking some factors, okay, we want to say the some more definition based upon the factor, okay, what is that means, prime number, okay, prime number, what is in generally prime number definition means we know, okay, number which is divisible by 1 and itself we know, okay, in generally that is the definition only, okay, how we can say it is a prime number, means just here one of the, when we are taking any number, okay, that number containing only two factors. For example, two number containing only two factors, 1 and 2. Okay, 3 containing only two factors, 1 and 3. Okay, 5 containing only two factors, 1 and 5. 7 containing only two factors, 1 and 7. Okay, 11 containing only two factors. The same way, 13 also containing only two factors. What are the numbers which containing only two factors? What are the numbers which containing only two factors? Those numbers we can call as prime number. What are the numbers? Here, what are the numbers? 2, 3, okay, 5, 7, 11, and so on. Those are all called prime number. What is prime number definition means? What are the numbers which containing only two factors? Only two factors. That means here, 1 and 2. 2 factor, 1 and 3, 2 factor, 1 and 5, 2 factor, 1 and 7, 2 factor, 1 and 11, 2 factor, only 2 factor, those numbers we can call as prime numbers, okay, what is meant by prime number means we got it, okay, that is definition we can say, another words how we can say means, what are the numbers which are divisible by 1 and itself, nothing but 1 and itself, factors, 1 and itself, factors, 1 and itself, factors, 1 and itself, factors, 1 and itself, factor, that means, prime number definition is nothing but, okay, what are the numbers which are having only two factors, those we can call as prime number. Next, another definition is composite number. Composite number. Okay, what is composite number means, okay, what are the numbers having more than two factors? What are the numbers having more than two factors? For example, here, 4 containing more than two factors. 6 containing more than two factors. 8 containing more than 2 factor, 9 containing more than 2 factor, 10, 12, that means just here once of the, what are the numbers which containing more than 2 factor, more than 2 factors, that means what we can say, 4, okay, 6, 8, 9, 10, 12 and so on, those we can call as composite number. What is composite number means, what are the numbers having more than 2 factors, more than 2 factors, those numbers we can call as composite number. Then what about 1? Okay, here one containing only one factor, it does not containing two factor. Okay, it does not containing more than two factor. That means what about one means one is not a prime number, not a composite number. That means one is not a prime number, not composite number. They will say like this. Okay, one is neither prime nor composite. Neither prime nor composite. Just here once of the one is neither prime nor composite. What is this meaning? Means one is not a prime number, not a composite number. Here nor, either or they are given, means either or. What is the difference? Neither nor or either or. What is neither nor? Means it is not a prime number, not a composite number. If they are given either prime or composite, that means either it is a prime number or it is a composite number. Here neither nor we need to use. Okay, be careful.